Master Cormac. What you have learned from Le Chasseur was confirmed. The local lawbreakers are changing tactics.
What's their plan now?
Their boss has hired Benjamin Franklin to produce new weapons for them. He's very well guarded.
Benjamin Franklin? The scientist?
You have heard of him. Good. He is making equipment to spread gases among the populace. Toxic ones, as it turns out.
The populace? I thought they would use it against the authorities. Though that would be terrible as well.
The ruffians we have arrested refer to an intimidating woman. I believe she is behind these nefarious plans.
I look into this.
Thank you.
Hope. I pray it's not you.
Get your dirty nose.
It is good to see you again. Your friend Hope said you were away.
I was. Sir, I've come to collect the results of your experiments.
Oh, well, it's a very good thing then. I just finished fixing the prototype. Here you go. I was preparing to leave for Philadelphia and then Europe. I was invited to lecture in London. Oh, would you be so kind as to inform Mistress Hope?
Of course. God, Hope. What are you doing with these felons? Turning the city against itself. What have you become?
Something the matter, Master Cormac?
No. Yes, just old memories.
When I am issued new recruits burdened with regrets, I tell them the surest way to lose them is with gunpowder.
You're right, Colonel.
This prototype seems very powerful. Use it with care, Master Cormac. Our intelligence says this thing can destroy certain fortifications, as well as injure several enemies at once. There is also a more subtle way to use it. Some of these grenades contain a strong sedative. Fire one into the crowd and they will fall asleep immediately. We should test this new weapon. Use it against that door. Use these grenades to destroy that door. Go ahead, Master Cormac. Shoot the door. Use these grenades to destroy that door. Good work. Good work. I think you are ready to turn against the ruffians who would have used it. There is an abandoned factory nearby hiding a dangerous poison. Right now, it only causes sleep. But I fear those outlaws are distilling it. A more powerful formula could sicken or perhaps even kill most of New York.
Then that's my first target.
Be careful, Master Cormac.